5, 4, 3, 2.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CV. It's Brooke and Antonio here with your announcements for April 7th, 2021.
Attention all seniors. Reminder that your senior graduation project was due Monday, April 5th. Please submit all required paperwork and the visual aid into the SHOBE file ASAP.
FPLA members competing for the State Leadership Conference have all been sent an email with their passcodes. The testing window is March 29th through today, April 7th. If you have any questions or need help, please see or email Ms. DeWan.
Attention NHS students, National Honor Society is collecting items for the Beaver County Humane Society from March 29th through Monday, April 12th.
Some items in high demand include dog and cat food, cleaning supplies, hand sanitizer, and laundry detergent. All items can be dropped off in Mrs. Jones' room, North B 114.
Attention students, prom tickets went on sale yesterday at 8 a.m. April 6th through next Friday, April 9th. Tickets will be on sale on the K-12 Payment Center. After logging into your account, look under school fees to purchase your prom tickets and shirts. Tickets will be $50 for individuals and $100 per couple.
Reminder that no outside guests or students who have graduated are permitted to attend the prom. Juniors and seniors can attend, and sophomores can attend if asked by a junior or senior.
T-shirts will also be on sale at this time. A picture of the shirt has been sent out through email. Shirts are $10 for sizes small through XL, $11 for XXL, and $12 for XXXL.
If you have any questions, please email Mrs. McCracken or Mrs. Kramer.
Another reminder for all CV students, remember to turn right onto Todd Lane when exiting the back parking lot. You are not permitted to turn left or go towards Baker Road. Thank you for your cooperation.
Now for your daily sports update. Yesterday, our CV baseball team came through with a big win over Montour High School. Jack Bible pitched 6 innings and Ryan Boring had 5 RBIs and 2 home runs. Congrats, boys.
Also, a big congratulations to the boys varsity tennis team for beating Beaver 5-0. This is the first time in history of Central Valley that we have beat Beaver in tennis.
Right now, the team has a record of 6-0. Great job, Ryan Hardick, Christian Kaczynski, Nate Knoll, Ryan Kerr, Andrew Yankello, Colin Wilson, and Connor Wilson.
Today, our boys CV baseball team heads up to Montour for another big game. Let's go, guys.
Our track team faces off against Newcastle and Beaver today at 3:30. Good luck.
CV softball heads up to Newcastle for a game at 4 o'clock. Good luck, girls.
Also, this morning, boys varsity tennis will be competing in the section singles, away at 9:30.
That's all we have for you today, CV. Now here's a special segment on Behind the Scenes of CV TV with Jordan and Tyler.
Good morning, Central Valley. It's Jordan and Tyler here to bring you some behind-the-scenes footage of the inner workings of CBTV.
Here in CBTV, the students here have a process to produce the news. The process is first getting approval for a segment, writing a script, filming, and then editing that film into a segment.
Before taking this class, you must be a junior or a senior, and have completed classes of software applications and broadcast journalism.
In this class, we create segments which are news or events that happen in the school, local, national, or international news. In addition to segments, we also record separate announcements and sports.
Every 9 weeks, there are 6 segments due. To ensure that not everybody does the same segment, we must write our ideas on a sheet and get them approved by Mr. Antonelli.
On a normal year, we would have separate jobs such as producer, editor, announcements, and sports. But due to online learning, in-person class numbers fluctuate.
Now let's take this segment out of the screen screen room and into the computer room to get some insight on how segments and announcements are produced.
The first thing we do is pick a segment by bouncing ideas off one another, or choosing it ourselves. Then we write it on this Google Sheet after it is approved by Mr. Antonelli. Now, let's move on to Elise to see how script making is done.
So, Elise is currently working on a segment right here. So, which segment are you working on?
It's a segment about athletic training.
Alright, so how long do the scripts usually take to write up?
It really depends on the segment we're working on.
Video production. This is when we record our segments and announce for the day. We first center the camera and pull up the script on the teleprompter, and then choose somebody to scroll. Finally, we start the record.
The final thing is editing. Editing is done for both segments and announcements. Announcement editing follows our template you are used to seeing during class. And editing for a segment varies from person to person, making each segment unique.
As you can see, there are many steps to creating a production for the students here at CV.
That's all we have for today, CV. Have a great rest of your day.